my parents did ask me before and tell me like, 打飞镖,整天去打飞镖, 可以赚钱咩? 可以当饭吃咩? They actually asked me not to dart anymore. Hi, my name is Leslie Lee. I'm a professional darts player in Singapore and I'm also a hawker. Why I choose wonton mee? My dad has been in this line for very long. Like, I cannot work normal regular job because 1 year I have to travel like 7 times. One time I go overseas, right, it's like 5 days. I have to reach there by Friday. Then the competition will last from Saturday to Sunday, which means I need to fly off on Monday. So which company will actually give me unpaid leave and so many leave? That's why I have to go into like wonton mee. In Singapore, cannot. All the sports, you have to have a sideline. So, have to work in order to actually go overseas to compete. Actually, I was a TV sales person. I lost the job because I was so into darts. I practice every day. Then when I lost the job, I get into a credit card sales again. Once again, I was like, 一直沉迷 in practicing, and I lost the job again. That period of time, I chunk up a lot of a huge amount of debt. My parents did ask me before and tell me like, 打飞镖,整天去打飞镖, 可以赚钱咩? 可以当饭吃咩? They actually asked me not to dart anymore, but no, something that is running in me, the 热血. I just tell myself, no lah, I just have to keep doing it. I did have an injury on my right forearm. It was a challenge from my friend doing like it's called a 1080, which means you need to hit 3 times the triple 20. So I did like 100 1080 in within 5 hours. Two days or 3 days later, I feel there's a very strong pain in my forearm, so I went to see doctor and found out that I have a tendon tear. Well, I have to sit out for 2 to 3 months. I really cannot do anything. So I cannot compete. There's no income coming. When COVID hits, right, 90% is from data. Not my friends, not my family. It's from data. So I tell my mom that, 看啊,如果我那时没有打飞镖, 没有这么多打飞镖的朋友来 support 我, 我看我这间店已经很快就倒了。 Why we use the whole egg noodle is because we have, let's say if you 打包 bag, you actually absorb the sauce and won't get so soggy. And actually we tried with our noodle before. After 6 to 8 hours, our noodle still won't like a chichok, they say. Being a doctor, I put in a lot of effort, like 8 to 10 hours a day. My home ground is actually at Forest 5. It's called Forest 5. It's a darts cafe. Like they say, right, do what you love and you never work a single hour in your life. Darts is actually my passion, but that doesn't made up my main income, source of income. So I still have to do wonton mee. My dad wish is to actually have 4 stores, 东南西北, north, south, east, west, have 1 Tian Xiang Wanton Noodles. So I'm trying to fulfill his wish. But also if I fulfill it really, then actually I can like travel more to compete.